P11. Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
Okay.
Hey, what you doing?
Wait. Maybe two. Why it doesn't give you a waypoint? It usually gives you a trail to follow. Maybe I wanted to go the other way actually. The bridge coming up. There we go. So if anyone has happened to enjoy the stream at if you just enjoyed stream at any point, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out, would be awesome as well. Well,
you hit me, asshole.
Oh no, I'm going to be terrible. Maybe I am a Sunday driver. Was a cop. Unfortunately, it wasn't. I guess. Oh, wait. Get up to the roof. Photograph to face the weak target.
There it is, Holmes!
What? Right, you Shermhead! This business is bigger than any gang, is it? Ryder, little bitch! Guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
Someone else.
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization.
Damn it.
When will I find true love?
I never felt that bit. Again. Oh, need some health though.
Take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization.
Oh, it's up. Come on. Darn it.
Come on, I was born blind.
There it is, Holmes! Right! What you Shermhead? This business is bigger than any gang, S.A.
Ryder, little bitch! This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization.
How many of these clowns are there?
Ah, I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this, it ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating.
Here we go. Probably want some help though.
That was some heavy shit.
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway.
Okay. I think maybe we give DJ some food. Stomach's been rumbling, man.
Kaka Cluckle Doo, please place an order. Enjoy a doodle do. Don't choke on the bone fragments.
Oh. Okay. Next mission is way far away. The Z way up on the radar.
Ah,
that's mine. Oh, get on that bridge.
Watch it!
Diego, no oyes, estoy pitando. ¿Qué rifas, rifles, rompear?
Have you seen this year's car?
I'm late, like. Oh, there's no mission. That would be a mission. Don't see it though.
Hey man, you get them flicks developed? Sup, Woolsey?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woolsey, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gantt Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woolsey.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
Go to Jiggy's.
I'm nervous.
Mr. Blue. The blue circle on that. They actually
oh.
Oh,
see, baby, I got everything. Mink sheets, mink coats, mink curtains in the winter. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet. Now, who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby. All they try to do is peel me from my hole.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with... To work for. A guy like Jizzy B?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Because you see me, I'm intellectual. Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got two eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now, some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You're my player partner now, Jizzy.
Wait up! Mr. C to the J! See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player! Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
The Pimp Mobile. Okay.
Wait, what a strong bitch, huh? Ever had half and half with a social like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruka won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh, real interest.
Whatever, puto. Watch out!
I like intellect.
Ah, man.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my holes over in Hashberry. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
Ice that new phone. Wait. It's that ruler. No. Oh, I'm on the time limit. I realize that.
Here comes my player. Now you in real trouble.
Square, you have no business touching me.
CJ, just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hashberry.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckled over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
What the hell? Stop! Are you jumping in front of my car? Please.
I've got one time on my ass, man.
Now stay cool.
You should have got the fuck out of here.
You want some of this?
Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
Use a bad luck charm, Trucky. That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the street. Nobody turns my hoe. You get your ass back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them.
Oh, no. That's the hotel then.
The Lord sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments so I may better gaze upon thy corruption. Driver! Get us out of here before the devil's right hand snatches this poor girl from salvation.
Right away, your evangelical holiness.
Take out the pizza and his protection. I lost the pizza.
The Lord sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments so I may better gaze upon thy corruption. Driver! Get us out of here before the devil's right hand snatches this poor girl from salvation.
Right away, your evangelical holiness.
Okay.
The devil comes to claim his own. Godspeed, driver. Godspeed. worry, girl. The Lord's army will come to our aid. Now just keep on dressing. That's right. Put your hand there.
There we go. Got the bodyguard. You can get the dog.
Whoa, watch those teeth, girl!
Oh.
Oh, can't hold a little fish anymore!
Slow down!
Oh. Oh man, really fast, man. No! Oh! No! Oh, man.